Shilpa Shetty's husband is going to jail. According to recent reports, Bollywood actress Shilpa Shetty's husband, businessman Raj Kundra, might end up in jail. What made situation so worse for Raj Kundra that he might go to jail? Let us find out in the video. Well, recently Raj has ended up in a legal trouble and a criminal case has been filed against this businessman. Model turned actress Poonam Pandey has filed a criminal case against Raj Kundra and his associates. Poonam always makes headlines for her bold statements and looks, and this time she is under the limelight because of wrong reasons. Poonam has an app of her own which was made by a company named Arms Prime Media. In her app, she saw that her personal number was released with a vulgar statement. And as her number was spread online, she was getting millions of calls and her phone was flooded with vulgar messages. Poonam even left the country for around 3 months thinking that everything would be normal when she returns. But nothing changed even after 3 months and explicit calls and messages did not end. Poonam even got constant threats regarding abduction, murder and acid attack, and her life became a nightmare. She was disappointed and angry at the same time, as she never thought that her denial to work with Raj Kundra's company could lead to these unfortunate things. Poonam said that just because she does bold shoots, that does not give anyone the right to affect the right of her living. Poonam filed her statement at Bandra police station, but when they refused to file an FIR against Raj Kundra, she filed a petition at Bombay High Court. She filed a case against Raj Kundra as he is the owner of the Arms Prime Media company. Raj is trying hard to prove himself as innocent, but it is known to everyone that he is not an honest businessman. Raj was in legal trouble even before regarding his involvement in a betting case of his IPL team Rajasthan Royals, which led to spot fixing in matches. Raj even confessed his involvement in that case as he said that he placed bets on his team through a bookie who was his friend. Model turned actress Poonam Pandey is also an attention seeker, and it is known to everybody that she can do anything to stay in limelight. It is also rumored that it was all done by Poonam herself, and now she is taking all this legal action just to stay under limelight. Poonam even threatened that she would go to cybercrime cell too, as her privacy was affected by sharing her number publicly. The lawyer of Arms Prime Media company said that there was no substance in her allegations and Poonam was paid 60 lakhs in advance as per her agreement. The lawyer also added that Poonam Pandey is currently doing all this because she wants to extort money from the company. He said that Poonam is misusing the criminal law because she always had a civil remedy as per the agreement. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.